jumping out to the lead in the 59. That's Brian McDaniel. They get themselves sorted out coming out of turn two. Up to second in the 89 is Tim Kilby. Slammer down on the inside in the 89 is Kilby. Coming up on the outside in the 8, Tony Lindsay. There's Kilby going high, trying to take the lead away from McDaniel and looking to take the lead in the 8. Sneaking up is Tony Lindsay. Running on the point is Brian McDaniel, 89 Kilby, the 8 car, Tony Lindsay. McDaniel sorts it through turn two. He's got about a 6-car length lead on Kilby. On the outside of Kilby comes the 8-car of Tony Lindsay. A little bump drafting on a mountain over in turn three. Starting on the pole in tonight's 10-lap feature race in the street stock, it's going to be Brian McDaniel. Who's going to flank him on the outside? We're going to know in 6 laps. Up next, heat race number 2 in the Flanagan and Son Roofing street stock. Daryl, that's what we brought you down here for, to go green. Let's go, Daryl Watson. Race fans, we got an accident over on the backstretch in the 9 car. It's one of our feature winners. It's Greg Humphrey, and I believe also in the 2, that's Josh Kiesler. We'll give you the condition of the drivers. Just got it from the tower in Motorsports Rescue. The drivers are okay. A little sheet metal gets bent up. There's all kind of folks around town, auto body shops, and they can correct that. Thank you. who's it going to be with this heat race with the incident over in the backstretch? This is a green, white checkered to determine who's going to start on the outside pole in tonight's street stock. Up front, currently in the 10, that's Billy Sands. Flag as well as running up on the wall up in turn two, but he collects her back and nails her down in front of Mr. Michael Millsaps running second. In the four car, that's David Price running third. Sands goes high. Here comes Millsaps, but it will be for Sands. Fans, as the team Courtney comes down once again.
All race fans, your team. Mr. Courtney, you're done pulling the other one off. Oh man, it's getting ready to rain here just a little bit. Hopefully, it'll hold off for about an hour. Well, so come over here. We got some flowers to give to your wife or your mom. Oh, you got to find one first. He's single. Well, you can give them to your mother or somebody that you really care about for Mother's Day, grandmother or somebody. I'm leaving this mic, do a door, man, huh? But we'll let him get by here real quick. Congratulations on your win, man. Tell us about it.
I appreciate it. It was a gift to me. Brian went in a little too hard, but I'll take it any way I can get it. I should have had it yesterday. I screwed up yesterday, so.
You'll have that other twice in there, ain't it?
That's right. He gave me one this week. I'll give him one next week.
On the back.
I thought it looked cute with the flowers.
Looks like the 89 car, the 8 car. Stockers, you're going green this time by. Let's see who's going to win. 9 more laps in the street stock. Up front in the 10 is Billy Sands. Four car, David Price. This is always interesting when they get around one another. Running fourth. But jumping out to a 3 car length lead in the 10 is Billy Sands. Closer cleanly through 1 and 2. We got a mess up down here between 1 and 2 with some back marker card. Visit our friends at Lowell's Brick Mill Marketing Deli on the corner of Brick Mill Road and US 411. Open until the last customer served for a buffet breakfast. It's very popular. You need to stop by there or see our friends in the concession area. our race fans this time by 8 laps to decide this 10-lap feature in the Flanagan & Son Roofing Street Stock. Billy Sands on the point. Let's rock and roll, Darrell. Brian McDaniel trying to cut into the lead of Billy Sands and running in third, the double deuce, Michael Millsaps. And here comes the nine car of Greg Humphrey. The double deuce of Michael Millsaps will take a look underneath the 59 of Brian McDaniel, trying to pick up second as the 10 of Billy Sands sneaks away to an eight car length lead going into turn three. Traffic. This is going to be interesting. Here comes the 10 car, Billy Sands. Got a beautiful race going back in the field for third and fourth. Michael Millsaps and Jason Price. Here comes Greg Humphrey in the 9 car trying to get up to top five. Billy Sands with a 6-car length lead over Brian McDaniel. In the 9 car of Humphrey still trying to get under Gorley. With 2 laps left to go, it looks like the battle's going to be contested between Humphrey and Gorley as the 59 car goes around the 10 car, spins up, the 59 gains position and will come around and take the white flag. Sands is getting passed for second by the 4 car of David Price. This is the white flag, and the 59 car pulls off into the pit. In a second, car Michael Millsaps will take the lead along with David Price. What in the world is going on here at the mountain? We got metal going all over the place in turn one. The white flag is out. We need to throw the white and the caution. That is your race. The victory will go to the 22 of Michael Millsaps. On the final lap here at the mountain. What a wild race in the street car. We had four different leaders on the last lap. Flipper Ford, I hope you got that captured. Here for about 35 years, and I think this was one of the most exciting nights I've ever witnessed. I'm proud to be a part of it. I hope you are as well. We got a big race planned next Saturday night with a bunch of money given away to the super late models. The weather held off and cooperated with us this weekend. Congratulations to the 22 of Michael Millsaps. I think that's the one that won. Is that official? Michael Millsaps, the winner, the double deuce? We had four different people I was trying to watch, but they're going to hand the checkered flag to the double deuce of Michael Millsaps. Congratulations, young man. I'll see you.